All right, Sobha developers in focus there. They're on track to achieve their FY13 pre-sales guidance of about 2,000 odd crores. The management joins right now, Mr. J.C. Sharma, the Vice Chairman and Managing Director at Sobha Developers. So thanks very much for taking out the time. If you could quickly highlight for us, particularly, you know, how have things been shaping up in terms of, you know, some highlights from the pre-sales data as well, because I don't believe they've been published as of yet. If you could give us a slight bit of, you know, an insight into that.
Of course, yes. See, we have targeted this year that we should be doing about 3.75 million square feet of new sales. In the first half, we have done about 1.75. We should be doing 2 million square feet of new sales in the second half. And looking at the trend of the first 2 months, we remain confident that our second half should be better than the first half. And even the first half was also better than what it used to be in the last year. And this you need to look at when you see that our Indian economy has grown the slowest in the last decade. The interest rates have not come down. And we have been successful in increasing the prices of our product to cover up the inflationary pressures. So, structurally, we believe that the industry is now getting better volumes and the price realizations remain good for them, where they are being able to protect their margins without impacting the volumes.
So, I mean, since you've already achieved 50% of your full year pre-sales target, is there a possibility, and the analyst community is pretty much pegging that in, that you might actually overshoot your target?
You see, we have to see, still 4 months to go, right? These targets were, as I said, were revised higher vis-a-vis what we had targeted in the last financial year of 3 million square feet significantly. So you have to look at from that perspective as well. And we have not entered into any new cities, and in this year our launches have been relatively lower.
But you're still over the next 4 quarters looking at about 6 million square feet of new launches?
Yes, yes, you are right. From this next quarter onwards, the launches will get accelerated, and we remain optimistic that even the next financial year also, to answer your question, right, we should be revising our targets upward.
So, overall in terms of recognition from various cities, has that improved? Gurgaon, Bangalore, Chennai projects?
Yes. Yes, we believe that our cash flows are also now far better than what they used to be in the last financial year. And as far as the recognition is also concerned, in this quarter and the next quarter, they will see accelerated growth. And we hope to have a much higher revenue recognition in this financial year than what we have recognized as far as our real estate is concerned.
Second half, how much of unbilled recognition are you expecting?
I may not be able to tell you right away, but last year we had a revenue recognition of less than 1,000 crore. Now this year it should be significantly higher, about 30% overall in revenue recognition in our real estate income.
All right. So if we put a number to it, it will be closer to the 1,000 crore mark that you said?
No, it will be far higher, by 30% I said, it should be higher than the preceding year, as far as real estate revenue recognition is concerned.
Alright, so could you talk a little bit more on, you know, what exactly is your land bank currently at? Are you adding more, and how much money are you setting aside?
No, yes, we have started buying land from the last quarter. Currently we have 2,500 crore of land bank, primarily in Bangalore, where about 35% of the land bank is situated. We are also going ahead with some joint development and joint venture agreement also. And we do believe that with the improved cash flows and better profitability, we should be able to change growth without compromising on our debt equity ratio, which we believe that it should be between 0.5 to 0.6.
Right, so Mr. Sharma, thanks very much for joining in. Best of luck for all your plans there. So expecting second half to be better in terms of revenue recognition, overall in terms of the kind of projects also that are coming up. That's Sobha Developers. Let's stay focused on the markets then. Devin Chokes.